So, in
2 days,
we have no longer Black Friday, Brown Thursday. We are going shopping. And we've been going out lately the last couple of days to see if there's sales on movies. There has been, because of pre-Black Friday, I should say. So today you're going along with us on our journey. First stop. We both have eye exams, that's why I'm wearing my glasses. Second stop, we'll tell you when we get there. We're not going to film inside. It's rather boring. And we'll keep you updated. And then we're also
going to Best Buy tonight.
We are going to Best Buy again. And then we are going to show you what we got yesterday at Best Buy and Target.
We're probably going to combine this one with our Black Friday. We're chicken shit when it comes to filming in public, so I don't know how much of filming we're going to be doing at Black Friday. But the only place we're planning to go are Walmart, Target, and Best Buy. So hopefully we'll be able to film some stuff and show you guys. But I don't know if we're going to get brave enough with the crowd, because we're squeamish people. You should know that. That's why we don't film as it is now. So we'll see. But either way, we figured we'd do like a pre-Black Friday haul, a Black Friday haul. We don't really participate in Cyber Monday. I look on there every once in a while when they have it, but I know movies are a pretty good sell. But by the time I buy so many on Black Friday, I never have money for Cyber Monday. So it's probably just going to be this video, the few movies we got last night. And if we get any more pre-Black Friday sales, we'll let you know. And then it'll be actual Black Friday. We'll show you. We're just going to combine it all into one video. And that's why you guys also haven't seen us shoot a lot of videos. I'm going to say, I know it was like we just uploaded one.
We're still trying to
upload it. That one that we uploaded, or that we're trying to upload, was literally from like a month and a half ago. We're having a hard time uploading them because we're having to go through our computer to do it, which I know most people are like, you idiots, that's how you do it. We've been cheap and scamming and just uploading it straight from our phone because we use our phone to record it, but they're getting too big for that, so now we're having to do the computer, and with both of us now working, trying to stay up to do it, and we just don't think about doing it when we're with each other, so it's just been taking a while. But hopefully by tonight or tomorrow, that other one will be up, and you should be seeing this one within the week of that one.
Yeah, and then just so you're all aware, we're not cheap asses. We've also done other Christmas shopping. We did it last week. No movies, but I have almost everyone done. She's got
three people left.
So Black Friday is going to be kind of a fun day for us, because besides getting certain things, which we know what we're getting for everybody that day, it's going to be really just us shopping for us. So we'll take you along for this amazing journey.
What she said. Okay, so we told you we'd take you on our adventures. We lied. You saw us last.
Going into the dentist.
Going into the ductee. We got there at 3. My appointment was at 3. We didn't even get back into the place until like 4:30. We didn't even get out of there until 6. So we were going to film that, and then we were pissy because of that. And then we had to go get shit from Safeway for Thanksgiving dinner. And we had to get something because we have 2 birthdays that fall along it. And then after that, we ran to Best Buy. We did go into Best Buy to look. I was looking actually for a Christmas gift for my father that he saw online. We couldn't find that. It's only online. Of course it is. And then we came home. We ordered glasses. So she got contacts and glasses. And I got a new pair of glasses. So these will be gone maybe next video. Maybe 2 videos down the road. But these will be gone. Goodbye, bye, 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 bye. But yeah, I just thought we'd say something real quickly, so you guys knew we weren't forgetting you. We will be doing a Black Friday video. It is Tuesday at 9 o'clock, which means we've only got basically like 46 hours depending upon when it's opening. So we're
getting even that.
48 hours would make it Thursday at 9. So 45 hours if we count Best Buy opening at 6. Like we said earlier, just thinking Best Buy, Walmart, Target. We might hit a few places on Friday because she gets out early because she only works a half day. I have to be at my store. You guys know I work at Staples. I have to be there at freaking 4 a.m. in the morning. So I'll be out by 12. I might not be able to walk, but I'll be out by 12.
I'm thinking Friday. It's on Friday.
So we will film as much as we can for Black Friday for you guys. I know when I first started watching these videos, this was the funnest thing for me to watch. I just used to pull everybody's Black Friday videos. So we will film it and add it to this one. I just thought I would give you guys a good night and see you later for the next thing we do, which should be buying lots of movies. Bye. It's beginning to look a lot. Just joking. We're not there yet. However, we are getting close. Because what's tomorrow?
Thanksgiving!
What is tomorrow, really?
Thanksgiving!
No.
It's Thanksgiving, guys. But it is when the Black Friday... Well, Black Friday's the day after, but they're starting to do their shopping tomorrow.
So, my dad is just as bad as us and impatient and went out and bought all the ads. So, even though every single one of us probably has these apps on your phone that tell you them, we're looking at the ads, getting ready. We got three places we're going tomorrow. You might not be able to see that. Maybe you can. Don't know. Best Buy, Walmart, and Target, the only place we got in mind. I'm only actually going tomorrow for one gift. Well, for one person. And then I just got two people left to buy it for because my mom's being picky. She's just going for one person, too. And then she'll just have one person to buy for. So Christmas shopping's almost done. That's exciting. But the reason I have this video out is because I'm bored, first of all. Second of all, because we told you we would come back home and show you all movies. And we never did. So let's go show you all movies. And by movies, I mean the ones that we got yesterday or the day before. One of those days from Best... Yesterday. No, the day before. Yesterday we had an eye appointment. Day before... I don't remember. Anyway, a bunch of movies that we got on sale because it's pre-Black Friday. Okay, so I'm just going to pull out my stack. You see my hands because my stack's right there. It's right there. Like right there. Just joking. Okay. So first things first. Target had some good sales. I got 30 days and 30 nights. The glare is horrible. I apologize. Put my head over here. It's a straightforward vampire movie. They get haunted basically like the middle of Antarctica. So it's constant snow and it's constant dark. And that's when the vampires get them. It's got Melissa George, who I know, and then Josh Hartnett, which I like. I watched it once. Thought it was crap. We watched it again and I've seen it like 17 times. Good movie. I don't remember where I got that one, by the way, just saying, though. All of these were either $4.75 or $4.99, so it was a good deal. Megamind, I know, you're saying, Amber, why don't you have this one yet? And my response would be, I don't fucking know. This movie's amazing. We've talked about it. The music alone makes this movie a winner. Captain Phillip, she did talk about it. Based off an historic event, Tom Hanks, good movie. Look it up. White House Down, wish I could say something about it, but I've honestly never seen it. Best Buy was having a buy one, get one. I couldn't think of anything to go with Captain Phillips that I didn't already have. This is what I chose. Looks good. Not a big fan of Jamie, whatever his name is. Jamie Foxx, but I like Channing Tatum. I like a type of movie. Coraline, I used to hate this movie. Like, not hate it, I liked the movie, but I could never get through it. I always fell asleep, I found it boring. Finally, I didn't watch it for the first time at 10 o'clock, and I stayed awake. It is a weird-ass movie, but, you know, those type of movies always are. All Dogs Go to Heaven. Don't ask me about this. I don't even remember what it was about. I don't remember at all. I remember we used to have this in a giant VHS case along with our other VHSs. Had it as a kid. Obviously, somebody liked it. We got rid of the VHS tapes. Maybe I didn't like it, but I used to have it. It was $4.99. I couldn't say no. And Cloverfield. Saw this one in the movie theaters. It's a classic monster movie. It's not that exciting. And the fact that they film it in first person really pisses me off. But I like the movie. So that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 movies. Didn't even count for Black Friday. At about $5 a piece, 7 times 5 is 35. She was supposed to like give me the number. So yeah, $35 gone. Like I said, I pretty much go to Black Friday solely for video game stuff and movies. So I'm not going to put these away in my lovely movie shelf. I can point to it. That thing. I'm going to stick them right back over here. And then when we're done, shoot a whole stack of like everything. I want to see how tall we get this. All right. Now to Ashley's room. I'm going to switch and let her hold the phone.
Hello. New glasses.
It's dark.
It's black. Okay. Four movies. That's all I got. Toad Floats, Romantic, Sandra Bullock, Jonas, Harry Connick Jr. I like it. Spiderwick Chronicles, she's talked about it. Like it. Dirty Dancing, classic. How to get it. Despicable Me 2, $5. Got it. That's it, guys.
Well, that ended that. All right. So tomorrow is turkey day, and then once we're done with our turkey dinner, we're going to go sit in line forever and hope that we can get
a laptop. I want a laptop. I want a laptop.
She wants a new laptop. I got my PS4.
And I have to get my daddy a PS4. A PS4.
Oh, did I tell them?
I don't know.
Do you guys know? Do you know? I'm so excited. I can't hide it. Okay, so I don't know if you know. We're back in my room. Yes, we are. But I thought I would let you know just
back
in case.
In my room. Yes, we are.
Just in case you don't know. So I went to Toys R Us to get my cousin, which is too young to watch this channel, so I'm not afraid to say it, an Easy Bake Oven. She doesn't even know I have this channel. I also got a new haircut, which is why it looks like I'm bald-ish. Sorry. But got an Easy Bake Oven. While I was at Toy Story, they had this deal for a PS4. And PS4 is regularly $399. They're at $355 around right now. Black Friday, they're going to $299. And I was like, you know, I wanted a PS4. I knew I was going to get one. Well, I went to Toys R Us, and they had one on sale for $350 versus $400. And I was like, maybe I should, maybe I shouldn't. What do I do? Well, the PS4 that I got came with a different game. The ones that you're going to get on Black Friday come with either the Uncharted 1, 2, or 3, or it comes with Battlefront, which is a Star Wars game. I don't like Star Wars games, and I already have Uncharted, like 1, 2, and 3. So I didn't need Uncharted. They're all right there for my PS3. So I was like, that's kind of a waste. I mean, I still wanted it, but that's a waste. Because I can replay them on my PS3, which I still have. It didn't look any different. This was a big, like, I was going through this all night before I bought it. So I went back, took a picture of the deal, and was like, I might get this. I'm thinking about it. Well, it came with a free game. So it actually came with this game right here, and you guys have never seen us shoot a lot of videos about gaming, but if you know us, you know that we've had every other pro skating Tony Hawk game come out to man for every other PlayStation system. This was a free game, so coming with a different game that I wanted originally for the PS3, I forgot the name of it, but The Last of Us, and then getting this for free, it sold me, because if you buy this normally right now at $60, and that other game would have been $60, so that would have been $120 I would have had to spend just to get these two games when I spent only an extra $50 to get it. It was a really good deal, and then they also had buy two and get the second one 40% off, so I got Battlefield, the fourth one, and I also got Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. It is not the new one. My dad actually owns this for PS3. I tried it on my PS3, and my PS3 won't play it because it gets blah, 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 it jokes out. It doesn't work. So, long story short, I bought myself a PS4. That's what this beautiful thing is. Hey guys, so what you're witnessing, it is about, hold on, let me shift hands. It's cold out here, first of all. It's 4 o'clock. Best Buy doesn't open until 5. Line's not as bad as possible. Ashley, let me see if I can find it. Well, she's in the pink jacket with the numbers towards the body, if you can see her. We have to wait here. We'll actually know if we're going to get the item we want, because apparently they're passing out the tickets right now. I didn't think they passed them out until later, but they're passing them out right now. They're just a little bit behind. It's already started, and people like that lady you can see right now fucking cutting the line. That's why I hate this. People hold spots for each other, which is fine when you're talking, you know, one spot. But when you're talking, each person holds a spot for one person. It just puts everybody further and further back. But Thanksgiving was good for us. I just thought I would do this quick little video, show you what the lines look like. We'll film why we're in there too. Not as bad as I thought, but like I said, we still have an hour to go. But just thought I would show you real quickly, and then we'll try to film inside too. I'm excited. I know of at least 3 things I have to get for sure. One being for my mother, my dad's Christmas gift, and then one for me. And it's 2 things actually for my dad gets some gifts for me, and then I'm just basically here to see if there's any good PS4 games on sale, because I just bought one for myself, and to see if there are any good movies. I know there are, so I'm excited, but I just thought I would show you what it looks like. Alright, I'll see you when we get inside.
Black Friday.
Well, okay, Brown Thursday.
Stop calling it that. Okay, we're at Target. We already went to Best Buy. Good luck trying to film in there. It's ridiculous in here. We ran in and got a TV over there. People everywhere. People need to go like home and eat right now. That's my sister. Say hi.
Hi. Go show them the actual movie area.
Yeah. PS3s and stuff over there. Movies over there. Really crappy deals. The only one I walked away with was this one. And then I got this for a gift for my mom from my dad.
We'll explain the Best Buy adventure later.
Yeah.
Go
okay. I'm gonna say goodbye now.
No, keep them walking. Just go over there.
Most of the movies will be there. Game. Say hi.
Around the store?
What?
Or can you pay for stuff up front?
The only way to is to pay for stuff up front. This is for ticketed items.
Oh, okay. So we just gotta go up front.
Hey, I could do a great crying Oscar speech.
Do you want to, Bo? We're filming. Go for it.
I thank the people for letting me in here.
That's a really stupid brother-in-law. Okay, the movies. They're really crappy deals. Alright, that's pretty much it besides other stuff that I don't care about. So I'm gonna hang up now.
Oh my gosh.
What's up? Okay, so it is now basically 8 o'clock. Been at this for 4 hours. We'll explain the Best Buy thing. She was gonna get a big ticket item for herself and get one for my dad's birthday. I mostly went there for movies because that's all I'm basically shopping for, except for a few games for gifts as well. We were stressed out because we didn't know how the ticket system worked. They weren't really talking to us. She got her ticket for her big ticket item, the laptop she wanted. There was no tickets for the other two items. And our older sister, which you saw in the Target video, was going to meet us there. We were worried that she was going to make it in time because, of course, the line wrapped all the way back around the building and twice back through 4 times. And so I didn't even think about filming, honestly. We ran through and we were like, ooh, movie, grab that one, grab this one. She got what she was gonna get for my dad, and then we just grabbed a bunch of movies. Then we got online and we got separated because they made 2 lines, one for the tickets she had to grab.
I lost my debit card and I almost cried, and the cashier was like, are you okay? No, I'm about to have a big girl meltdown panic attack here. Found the debit card.
Yeah, so we got done with Best Buy. You saw Target. We just got out of Walmart. I was gonna film like I did in Target and just like keep it at my chest and film, but Walmart was worse. It was people like everywhere. I probably would have gotten killed.
Rating, as of right now, Walmart was the best for movies, followed closely by Best Buy and Target. They fucking sucked. They had some of the big name movies for $10, but they didn't have like the small bits. Walmart did.
They had no like sales like besides like Inside Out and like Jurassic World, like the ones that just came out that are on sale for $10 everywhere else. That was all. Everything else was just kind of eh.
And we don't know what the plan is here now. We mentioned fries for Friday. We might end up hitting fries tonight. We might end up going to the mall tonight. My brother-in-law, who's been shopping with us a lot tonight, has been wanting to go get a pair of shoes that are on sale for himself. So
we'll let you know. This might be the end of tonight's videos, honestly. We might go back out. The fries isn't actually close to 11. It's only 8. It takes us like 30 minutes to get there usually. So we might go there. We probably will. But we got to stop by Helm first and drop some of the stuff off, because I don't want to take as much money as we have in here all the way out there and get, you know, someone in a trunk. Because it happens a lot on Black Friday. People break in. So yeah, but we will get to you later. I don't think if we go to Fry's tonight, we're probably not going to go anywhere tomorrow because there's nowhere else I want to go. Fred Meyer's let down, and that's the only other place I wanted to go to was Fry's. So this might be the end of our video tonight.
I ain't going back out tomorrow. I grabbed everything I was grabbing tonight.
Yeah, so we're going to go to Fry's tonight, sounds like, and then we'll show you, fill it in there if we can, and then we'll show you how to do it. Till then.
What's up?
Hi.
It is the end of a good hour.
Well, technically today is still Black Friday. We're just not doing it.
Yeah.
We did enough Brown Thursday.
The end of a good era, even though we're not participating in today's Black Friday. It is Friday.
of the Black of Friday. We did our shopping on Thursday.
It's not Brown Thursday. That's what they call it.
Whatever. So, I'm going to show you some movies. See those? That's all you get. There's a lot of them. Quick look. Did you see any of that? I don't know if you did or not. So, this is Minute. You saw the stacks. I'm just going to show you real quickly. Cloverfield, All Logs Go to Heaven, Coraline, White House Down, Captain Phillips, Megamind, 30 Days and Nights. Those were all movies I got pre-Black Friday, meaning like Tuesday when I went with Ashley. Like I said, you saw it in a different video. So, let's see where to start. So, we're going to start this pile. You can kind of read them, so that's cool. These were all from Fry's.
Filming.
These were all from Fry's.
Cool.
Each one of these was either $4 or $5. It was a great deal. I didn't spend too much on these. I'm not going to say what I spent because people I know watch this video, but I spent too much on all these combined, but here they are. Big Miracle. It was a really good movie about a whale. Drew Barrymore is the lead. I liked it. Wanted. Basic action flick, but it had Angelina Jolie, which I like. Oblivion, Tom Cruise and Morgan Freeman made a good story, kind of a post-apocalyptic world. San Andreas, can't tell you anything about it, haven't seen it, but I like all those type of movies, so I figure I will, and for $4, hey. Ouija was actually a pretty dumb horror movie, but I liked it, so I bought it, shut up. Hellboy 2, once again, I bought it, I like it, shut up. I do like these movies. I have number one, I actually think, as far as, like, monster movies go and like Marvel type based off comics is one of the cooler ones. Boy Next Door was a good action flick. Jennifer Lopez was a thriller technically. It came out recently. We Are the Millers is a comedy. I'm not a big fan of comedies. I do like this one. I don't watch them all the time, but I do like it. Larry Crumb was actually a movie my sister made me watch. I liked it. It's kind of boring in moments, but it was kind of one of those movies you watch like cause it's got a life story. Nothing else happens. Not anything exciting. Just his life. Paul Blart Mall Cop 2, me and the family went and saw that one in movies. First one is definitely better, but I like the atmosphere of Las Vegas in this one, so cool. Man of Steel, been looking to pick it up, you know, me and my Marvel movies. Of course, I had to have Superman, it was $4, and there you go. The Change Up, I don't remember when I watched this, but I watched this with Ashley. It's a really funny movie. I like the two roles, Jason Bateman and Ryan Reynolds, those guys were funny, and Pixels, once again, a movie I have not seen, but it was $8, and how do you refuse a deal like that? Okay, then coming over here, The Gray, Liam Neeson, he basically gets secluded and chased by wolves. Scorpion King, the first one, that was the original Dwayne The Rock Johnson. I actually both picked these up literally today, about 10 minutes before I came home, because I did go back Black Friday shopping. I got that and a PSN card so I could play online with my PlayStation. Good Will Hunting, once again, movie she had. I watched it. I've been wanting to see it. It was a good movie. Blade 1, 2, and 3. It's a very, very non-emotional movie about a vampire hunter who's a vampire himself. Okay, his mom was a human, his dad was a vampire, something like that. Anyway, I saw the first one randomly, saw the last 30 minutes of it, saw the second one on Netflix, was confused, I never finished the first one, and the third one has Jessica Biel, which should be interesting. Lucky One is a romantic movie. Even though I don't like chick flicks, I actually have a lot of romantic movies, and I like that one. R.I.P.D. I caught the last 30 minutes of this on TV. It was kind of dumb, but I thought it was funny. Bad Grandpa, saw that one in theaters too. It was, most of it was, like I said, really dumb for a comedy, but there were some really good scenes in it. Plus, I like all the Jackass films, and for $3, what the hell not? Taken 1, 2, and 3 on the bottom here. I have not seen number 3. Me and Ashley watched number 1 and 2. They were good. Liam Neeson. I have a lot of Liam Neeson movies in here, I've noticed, but I like him. November Man. If you look online, everybody says it's the new James Bond. I have not seen it. Can't quote on it, but it looked good. Cinderella. I watched that at a movie she owned. It was a good movie. It surprised me that it was a Disney remake with out music, but and it was kind of boring in parts, but once it picked up and she went to the ball, it was pretty good. Jupiter Ascending, I've never seen that. I actually heard it was a big flop,
But it looked good, and it was like $3 again. Home, once again, never seen it, but it looked good. I like every other Disney Pixar, so you know what? I gave it a shot. Inside Out, I saw in theaters just a little while ago with Mom and my sister over there. I was really surprised they could turn that long of a movie about feelings into such a good one. I liked it. And then Magic Mike XXL, I'm going to say it again. Once again, I have not seen it, but it was $6 on the way to my checkout lane. And I like the first one. I actually don't own the first one. I was looking for it so I could put it next to it, and I don't own it. And Taken 3, you already saw, and then American Sniper. I saw the last, I think, 10 minutes of it. It was really emotional, and I like the movie. It's won like Golden Globe Awards and whatever, so I figured I'd like it, plus for $4. Now my next job is to reorganize this. Because as you can see, I'm out of room. The one little spot I had left between the Coca-Cola and the Willy Wonka, that spot, won't fit all those. So I gotta take off my displays and reorganize and make them all flat. Ooh, and then as far as Black Friday goes, also, not that you guys really care, but I'm gonna show you anyway. I got Call of Duty, Battlefield, Tony Hawk with the new PS4. I got four of the PlayStation 3-month subscription so I can play online for at least a year. The Last of Us, wanted to try it, haven't tried it yet. And the only other thing which I'm not going to pull out is over there with my seasons. I don't usually buy seasons on Black Friday. In fact, I've never actually bought a season, but I was like going through and Orange is the New Black was on sale for like $5 each season. I just now finished season 2. I like the show. Okay, that's all I got, but that was a lot. Ooh, sorry, that was a lot. I'm exhausted. That's why I sound so monotone. I literally, when we got back last night, you'll see it, but we went to Best Buy. You didn't see. We talked about it. Target, you saw us on there. Walmart, you didn't see, but we talked about it. I didn't film in there. I filmed in Target, though. And then we went to Fry's. We said we were going to film in there. I was with my dad, and this is what happened. They had so many good deals that I didn't even think about you guys. I'm sorry I didn't. We didn't get back home till around 11 o'clock. And then I proceeded. I have all my movies here on an actual app on my phone where basically it tells me every movie I own. I proceeded to put these all on a Blu-ray.com and my app. And so I was up to 12 and then got up at 4, and I've been up since. Like a 10-hour day without lunch, mind you. So, I did eat. I'm too fat not to eat now, but... So, I'm tired. But I'm off. Vacation starts now. Okay. I'll hang up and then she'll be on. So, my turn. My snack. Smaller than hers. For good reason. Went to the same stores. So, first comes first. Breakfast Club. Love this movie. Molly Ringwald. Total thing. I just noticed I got a lot of Melissa McCartney movies. Identity Thief. Funny as hell. The Heat. Sandra Bullock and her. Even better. Titanic. Don't say anything, guys. It's Titanic. And I did not own it. Annabelle. I actually like this movie better than Ouija and the other one. But I like Possession. Tammy. Another Melissa McCarthy. Told you got a lot of those. The Fault in Our Stars. My niece pushed and pushed and pushed me to watch it. It was actually really cute. My brother-in-law cried when we watched it. It was so funny. The Croods. I love this movie. Peabody and Sherman. Not as good as The Croods, but it's still good. Despicable to Me. Oh, wait. I already showed that. 16 Candles. Oh, yeah. Princess Bride. Oh, yeah. Taken 1, 2, and 3, like my sister. I'm just gonna grab them and flip them. How to Train Your Dragon, 2. Oh, look, guys. How to Train Your Dragon, 1. Love that movie. Jurassic World, I completed my collection. Home, never seen it, but it's Pixar, come on. Pitch Perfect 2, never seen it, but I like the first one, so it can't be horrible. Dumb and Dumber and the Mask, best Jim Carrey movies ever. The Lorax. Don't laugh. I like this movie. About Time. Favorite. So cute. Big Miracle. Giant Whale. Yay. And then majority of my money, which is why my movies aren't that high, went to a laptop.
I haven't opened it yet because I promised my dad I'd wait till he got home. And I've been really trying to wait. Oh, and a DVD drive. Don't you think it's stupid that laptops nowadays don't have DVD drives? I have to go pay $20. I mean, I know DVDs are going out, but Jesus, come on. We all know we copy movies. We all know we sync CDs we buy. This is not the Stone Age, people. Well, anything else to say?
It was a fun Black Friday. I am glad I had money saved up.
Me too. First year
I've actually had this much money saved up that I was able to buy myself a big ticket item and get everybody
I got a laptop.
List.
I did too.
And buy myself a PS3.
She got meant a PS4.
I keep saying PS3, but I meant a PS4. It is time to start our vacation. We are both off. If we do something interesting, we will film. Sky's the limit. We don't have to go to bed now, which means we could be up at night partying. So, hell yeah.
Goodbye!